This video will show you how to use industrial device with EcoStruxure Secure Connect. The use case is the following: how to display and control the screen of your HMI using mobile device such as smartphone or tablet on different network. For that, we need one HMI configured with EcoStruxure Operator Terminal Expert, with the options WebViewer, EcoStruxure Secure Connect activated, and connected to internet. A Gatemanager, with the right access created. And a mobile device such as tablet or smartphone, with industrial device installed. For the setting in EcoStruxure Operator Terminal Expert part, we will go fast, because a video is already available. Please check the link in video description for more details. At least, in the build time, make sure that the options WebViewer and EcoStruxure Secure Connect activated. Then, in the runtime, don't forget to set and activate EcoStruxure Secure Connect. For the second step, we will switch to the Gatemanager. As you can see, our site manager, is visible. Two actions should be done in the Gatemanager. Create the WebViewer equipment and the Link Manager mobile account. First, we will create the WebViewer equipment. Click on Site Manager, GUI. Add a device type, generic, web access. In device address, need to put the IP address of your equipment, plus the port of WebViewer. In the path, need to specify webviewer/index.html. That's all for this part. Now we will create the Link Manager mobile. Right-click on the domain name and select Create Account. Just give an account name and select Link Manager mobile. Add a person name and, the most important, an email to receive the password. Save and go to your email box. You will receive an email like this, with your mobile access name account and a temporary password. Now we are in the final step, we switch to our tablet. If EcoStruxure device is not yet installed on your equipment, please go to App Store and Google Play, depending if you are using iOS or Android device. We can start the app. First, need to add a device and select HMI. Put a name and click on Enable Secure Connect. All the following information are in the email we just received. After that, need to change the temporary password by a new one. If you have followed all the steps, you will see a view of your Gatemanager, with all the site manager and equipment. To display and control your HMI, select the equipment WebViewer previously declared. Now we are displaying our HMI remotely, with our tablet.